Welcome back, everybody, to episode 1722 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today I'll be playing Ramblin' Man by the Allman Brothers Band, and we're just going to jump right on in. Much different vibe from the others in this 6 intensity set list, but it's a good one. Lord, I was born in man. Okay, I think I see why it's a little tricky. Those are... See if I can get the hang of that strum pattern. Well, this is tricky, but not in a fun way. Damn it. This is not what I expected. Now back to this bullshit. I can't even sing because this requires so much concentration. And I want to sing it. Nope, can't do it. Man, I really hate this part. Long solo. Damn it, the star power. Thank you. Should have had a FC on this solo, but screwed myself with the star power. So that's annoying. Also, that was not, other than the strumming, which was just mainly annoying, that was not like that hard. I guess the strumming was pretty hard if we're being honest, but not like in a fun way. So let's do this solo again and FC it this time. Halfway there. Perfect solo. Second time's a charm, as they say. Well, that was Ramblin Man. I liked the solos, hated the other parts. Let me know in the comments if you agree, if that sucked. But I hope you enjoyed nonetheless. Join us tomorrow for Peace Sells by Megadeth, one we've played before, but I am eager to play it again. I think it'll be fun. So see you tomorrow, and yeah, hope you come back.